The coffee beans are straight from
Yemen. No, we imported from Yemen and Egypt. Sanatel Dawa placed the coffee beans into Mubrada. Mubrada means cooler. She will put the coffee beans and remove the burning. Place the coffee beans into Minhas and she will use the rashad to grind the coffee beans. Enjoy the sound, I explained. The neighbors that this house prepared kahwa and you are most welcome to join. So now Sarat al kahwa use finyal. Finyal is the coffee cup to measure amount of coffee that she needs. As you can see here, we have three coffee pots. We have the largest coffee pot called Al Khamra. Khamra is used to boil water only. And we have the medium coffee pot. It's called Al Talgima or Al Milkama. It's used to brew the coffee and add some flavor. And the last dallet called Al Mazalla. It's used to serve the coffee. So now Salat Al Dahwa, she will pair Gnad. Gnad is the flavor that she's going to add it to the Dahwa. And she will start crush the cardamom. As you can see here, we have different gnad. We have nutmeg, and we have the cloves. And we have the crushed cardamom. And we have the rose water and the saffron. So for today, we're going to use only the crushed cardamom and the saffron. So now, Sanat al Dahwa adds the crushed cardamom into the little talgima. A pinch of zafara into the little masala. Now now Silent Al Qahwa place Lifa. It's made of palm tree fiber. It's used to filter the Qahwa. This sounds mean that coffee is ready to serve, and we always serve on the right side of the glass.
You want coffee?
Yeah.
Yeah. You want coffee? No?
Right.